गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ रेनू मल्होत्रा फ्रॉम विनर्स स्मॉल वंडर सेकेंडरी स्कूल. नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट.
स्मॉलेस्ट एंड ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर. टू गेट द ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर वी अरेंज द गिवन डिजिट इन द डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर. टू गेट द स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर वी अरेंज द गिवन डिजिट इन द असेंडिंग ऑर्डर, कीपिंग इन माइंड डैट वी नेवर राइट जीरोज इन द एक्सट्रीम लेफ्ट पोजिशन.
नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, टेक आउट योर नोटबुक एंड स्टार्ट राइटिंग एक्सरसाइज वर्ड प्रॉब्लम. राइट ऑल द पॉसिबल टू डिजिट नंबर डैट कैन बी फॉर्म बाय यूजिंग द डिजिट्स 7, 3, 5 इफ द repetitions of the digit is allowed. Now look at this with repetitions of the given digit. In this case, to form the greatest and the smallest number, we select the greatest and the smallest digit from the given digit and then repeat these digits to form the numbers. Now let's start two digit number. Okay, now first write 7. First digit is 7 two times, then left it 3 and 5. Write here 3 and write here 5. Next digit is 3. So first digit is write 3, then again 3. Now left is 7 and 5. Now write here 7 and write here 5. Now next digit is 5. So write here 5 and write here 5. Now 7 and 3. Write here 7 and write here 3. Now 6 digit is this one. Now repetition of this digit. So first digit is 7, to 2 times 7, then 3, 2 times write 3, then 5, 2 times write 5. Okay. Second questions. Write all the possible 2 digit number. How many digit? 2 digit. 2 digit. 2 digit number that can be formed by using the digits 1, 5, 9, where the digit can be used only once. Only once. Also find the sum of the number. Sum of the number. Okay. Now, without repetitions of the given digit. In this case, to form the greatest and the smallest number by using the given digit, we arranging the given digit in descending and ascending order respectively. Okay. Now, let's start two digit 1, 5 and 9. So, first write 1 two times, then left digit is 5 and 9. So write here 5, write here 9. Okay. Now next digit is 5. So write here 5 and write here 5. Now left is 1 and 9. So write here 1 and write here 9. Okay. Now next is 9. So write here 9 and again write here 9. Left is 1 and 5. So write here 1 and write here 5. Now 6 digit is this one. Now sum of the number. Sum is first digit is 15. Second digit is 19. Third digit is 51. Then next is 59. Then next is 91. Then next is 95. Now total is 320. All digits are sum. Answer is 320. Third question is, find the number of all the possible 3 digits number. Write 3 digit number which can be formed by the digits 4, 6, 8 where the repetitions of the digit is not allowed. Digit is not allowed. So write 4. So 4 and 4. Then missing next digit is 6 and 8. So write here 6, 8 and then 8, change the place, 8, 6. Next digit is 6. So write here 6 and write here 6. Now 4 and 8. Left digit is 4 and 8. So write here 4 and 8. Now change the place. 4 and 8 and 8 and 4. Now next digit is 8. Write here 8. Write here 8. Now left digit is 4 and 6. Write here 4 and 6. Now change the place. 6 and 4. 6 and 4. Question 4. Find the sum of all possible 3-digit number that can be formed by using 0 to 7, where the repetitions of the digits is not allowed. Digit is not allowed. So, first answer is, right number is 2. 0 is, right here 0. So, digit is 2-digit or all the possible digit is 3. So, first write 2. Then again 2, then next is 7 and 0. Left digit is 7 and 0. And place the change, 7, 0, change place, 0, 7. Now next digit is 7. Right here 7, right here 7. Now left digit is 0, 2. Right here 0, 2. And change the place, 2, 0. Okay? Now, then sum of the all possible, sum of plus 270 plus 207 plus 702 plus 720. Answer is 1899. 270, 207, 702, 720, 1899 answer. Now next questions. Write the greatest and the smallest number that can be formed by the digits 28975 without repetitions. Also write the numbers, names of these numbers. First, make a greatest and the smallest number. Greatest number is using descending, arranging descending order. Now first is 28975. Now first digit is 9. Then after that 8, after that 7, after that 5, after that 2. And the smallest number is in arranging ascending order. First write 2, then 5, then 7, then 8, then 9. So greatest number is 98,752 and the smallest number is 25,789. Write number names. Greatest number is 98,752. Okay, 98,752. Now smallest number is 25,000. So right here 25,789. Okay. Next question is, find the difference between the greatest and the smallest 7-digit number that can be formed by the digit 7143. Eight repetitions of the digit is allowed. Digit is allowed. So repeat is allowed. Or only write here only 4-digit and make a 7-digit. So 7 biggest digit and smaller digit is 1. So this digit is repeated. Now 143 is same number 143. So write here 7. 7, 7, 7, 4, 3, 1. Look, 7, 1, 4, 3, 7, then after that 4, after that 3, after that 1 in descending order. Now, this one given digit and this one not given. So, using 7 digit, so write here 7, 7 because 7 is the greatest digit. So then this one 1, 1, 1, 1, 3, 4, 7. Now look this one 1, 3, 4, 7. 7, 1, 4, 3. Now this one arrange in ascending order 1, 3, 4, 7. Now there is no digit. So smallest number is 1. So they are right here 1, 1, 1. Okay. Now difference between 7, 7, 7, 7, 4, 3, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 3, 4, 7, minus answer is 4, 8, 0, 6, 6, 6, 6. So answer is this one. Okay. Now greatest number is this one and smallest number is this one and difference this one. Okay. Now there is no digit. So right here biggest digit and there smallest digit. Now look at this. This is your today's homework. Write the all the possible two digit number that can be formed by using the digits 4 to 7 if the repetition of digit is allowed. Okay. Next question, write all the possible two digit number that can be formed by using the digits 3, 6, 8 where the digits can be used only once. Also find the sum of the number.